Hello friends, welcome to the new episode of the Indian Rover Gaming. Friends, as you know, the new Minion spell is about to start in 10 hours and 36 minutes. So this video is about the minions and how to use them in your attack combinations. But friends, before we go to the start our new attack strategy, or you can say gameplay, I want to thank you all the my viewers and who are new viewing this video. We just reached 100 plus subscribers, and without your support this could not have been possible, friends, including my all clan members, that is Hadama members. I'd like to thank all the Hadama members and all my subscribers and some other YouTubers which I have subscribed also. They have helped me quite a lot to reach the 100 plus subs. And friends, this was a great journey, and I hope that you will support me to reach more further. So before going to the start, my gameplay, I will show you which strategy I am using currently. You can see I have 4 lava hounds, including one in my CC, and 4 baby dragons to start my attack, and 14 loons. You can select between 14 to 10, and I am using 10 minions. Minions are great, friends, if you are looking for some cleanup and you have selected to not go to use the ground troops. You can see, friends, I have used this attack, and I have got 229k of elixirs. So let's go with the attack, and next I will show you live raid to you, friends. You can see in this attack the Viator defender has 409k. I could not get much of the loot, but we just tried because I am new to this strategy. But if you know the YouTube, you can see lot of top players use this strategy or almost this type of combination for doing pushing and also farming. We have used 2 of our baby tracks for little cleanup, little funneling, and now here start our balloons, and there goes the first lava hound. It is my leader's advice, and I also follow it, that you must drop the balloons first and then your lava hounds, so that your lava hounds could get more support with the balloon. Now my placement was very bad, so we could not get 3 star, but this is very very powerful strategy, friends. You must use this strategy in whether you are farming or you are pushing. Currently I am in very low league, about gold 1, so this is not very much helpful in the pushing, but I am not looking for pushing. This video is just to show you the minions event. You can see the minions are used for cleanup. Here I am using them for cleanup, friends. And my queen is in the vault. She will be used to get me 2 stars, friends. And now you can see all the troops I could use. I have used them. So here goes my queen, friends. Here comes the queen, and she will go for the 2 stars, and she will look to get that town hall. So this was pretty bad attack, I can't say much. Let's go for a live raid, which will use same attack strategy. And now we can go with the raid. I have a lava hound in my CC, so it may help me. We will go with the first TS9 we get, Here is our TS9 fans. All these are maxed, but still I will look for. Okay, let's see if we can get a 2-star or more. Friends, these are very much and you can see friends, I am very very bad at attacking and this can be seen in my video you are currently seeing, but still we hope to get a 2-star. We have already got about 65% and the minions and lava pups are about to reach for the town hall. Hope we can get that town hall easily. And yes, we have got the town hall and about 85%, so we will get all the loot bonus and some loots as bonus we are going to get. Here goes. So we got almost 90%. You saw how amazing this was. Even a player like mine got 90% with these troops, and we also got the star bonus of 160k each. So friends, how was this attack? Please tell me in comments, and don't forget to share this video to your friends. This will help a lot to me. I hope to get at least 20 likes, friends, and comment me if you want to see. I am, friends, actually, if you want, you are a YouTuber, small or big, you are looking for a boost to your video, then there is an app in the link in the description. You can go and sign up to this website, and there you will get a way to boost your video views, and I will make soon a video regarding that website. This is, the name is YouTube Monster, so please visit to that site. The link is in the description, and thank you for watching this episode. If you are new, please subscribe to the channel and please get your notifications on so that you can get in touch about the next videos. And thank you for watching. The Indian Rover Gaming signing off.